volleyed deep into the court, followed it into the net, and managed to put the winner away. And down the line, off the backhand.
30-40.
And a chance to break back and stay in the match.
Let. The body's receiver. Let.
Double fault.
Game, Nagleson. A near lead, 5-4.
Well, at 30-15. And even at 30-all, Christine O'Neill was 2 points from the title. Couldn't get the first serve into play on the second last point. Paid the penalty on the second serve. And then a double fault. Giving the break to Nagleson. Putting it right back in this set, if not the match. Nagleson still down 4-5, but with her serve to follow. It's Nagleson to serve from the northern stand end, down a set and 4-5. Let.
Oh. 40-15.
Great interception by Nagleson on the way to the net. Holding serve to level at five all.
Nagleson, five games all.
Stuck like glue to the net cord and then dribbled over the top.
Love. 40 love.
If serving from that southern end had been causing Chris O'Neill any problems earlier, which it appeared to do, it certainly didn't that time. She leads 6-5 with a set in hand. Nagleson serve to follow. Tiebreaker will be played if it goes to 6-all here. Finals day in the Marlborough Australian Open on Seven Sport round Australia, with the compliments of Coca-Cola, the Ford Motor Company and Nathan and Wyeth. They've been with us right through the summer and they've been able to bring you some great tennis. Nagleson with new balls. Could not have reached it with a ladder.
Fault.
Good switch of serve by Nagleson, going down the centre, forcing O'Neill to take it on the backhand into the net.
Ball. Thank you.
Here it is again, courtesy of Coca-Cola on video disc replay. And Neill will pick it up off the forehand side every time. Better play by Nagleson.
Advantage server. Double fault. Yes.
One of those critical times.
Out. Advantage server.
Again, forcing the backhand error from O'Neill. Tiebreaker is going to boil down to who serves the better of the two.
Flat.
Up to this point, it's been Chris O'Neill.
O'Neill is 1 point to love.
Nagleson now has two serves.
Points to love. Oh. Let. Neill leads 2 points to 1.
See, Nagleson took a big gamble on that second serve then and hit it very hard, but in the right place.
Fault. Three points to one. Fault. Double fault. And Neill leads 3 points to two.
Nagleson's been handed a gift there. She's got that point back off a double fault from O'Neill.
O'Neill leads 4 points to two.
And immediately loses it again with that backhand volley low at the net.
Quiet, please.
12 played. What a great rally.
Neill leads 4 points to three. Points to three.
Nagleson must take a point off O'Neill's serve here. And she does.
O'Neill leads 5 points to four.
Nagleson has two serves to come.
Let. Points to four.
It's a match point for O'Neill.
Thank you, linesman. Thank you, Borgen.
And so the ladies.